My name is Mike. What is your name?
Hello, my name is Mike. I'm 10 years old.
Very good. Got it. Now, here are two pictures. They look the same, but some things are different. For example, picture A, it is cloudy, but in picture B, it is not. What else is different?
In picture A, there are two tents, and in picture B, there are one tent.
Good. Anything else?
In picture A, there are two sheeps, and in picture B, there are two cows.
Very good.
In picture A, the man is wearing a green shirt, and in picture B, he's wearing a red shirt.
Good. Now, Helen and Harry like to go to restaurants. I don't know anything about Harry's favorite restaurant, but you do. So I am going to ask you some questions. What's the name of Harry's favorite restaurant?
Harry's favorite restaurant's name is Ben's Burgers.
Is it cheap or expensive?
It's cheap.
Good. How often does he visit?
He often visits every Saturday.
Good. What time does it close?
It closes by 10 o'clock.
Is it near his home?
It is.
Good. Now, you don't know anything about Helen's favorite restaurant, but I do. So you are going to ask me some questions.
What is Helen's favorite restaurant name?
Pasta Palace.
Is cheap or expensive?
It is expensive.
How often does Helen visit?
Once a month.
What time does it close?
It closes at midnight.
Is the restaurant near her home?
No, it's not. Yeah, thank you. Yeah. Now, let's look at these pictures. They tell us a story.
Okay.
It's called Mom and Richard's Interesting Picnic. So just look at the picture first. It's a sunny day, so Mom and Richard are back getting ready for a picnic. Richard is having Now you tell the story.
After packing the things, mom drive the car that and Richard sing a song. When they are at the place to picnic, they pull out their food and start to eat. After eating, they play football. There is a cow nearby. After playing football, they come back to the picnic, the place their picnic was, and saw the cow was eating mom's hat.
Very good. Yeah, now let's talk about your school. How do you get to school?
I usually go to school by motorbike.
Where is your school?
My school is near my house.
What's your favorite lesson?
My favorite lesson is science and English.
Who's your teacher?
My teacher is named Hum.
Great. Yeah, thank you. Goodbye.